Hello, this is Limp Digits. Someone posted on our blog recently that up to 75% of people have admitted to using their phone while sitting on the toilet. So we thought we'd compile our top 10 list of things to do while sitting on the loo. First up is a game called Drag Toilet Paper. And that's all you do. That's it. And then there's Talking Ginger. Ginger is a cat who fist pumps suggestively while you drag more toilet paper. And then you can torture him. Next time your girlfriend is upset and angry with you, use the big fart button to make her smile. Poop Simulator allows you to create your own poo, give it an authentic name, and then feed it with things like fish and vegetables and noodles until it becomes all smelly and attracts lots of flies. And then you can keep an eye on its progress and share your creation with the rest of the world. Oscar here is 51% happy. And in the spirit of sharing, you've got to check out Poop the World. It allows you to track your own real-world poos and compare them with the cables that other people in the world are laying around you. Which is lovely. Fart for your life. It's a... Oh, just watch it. Yeah, that's poo on the screen, yeah. Super Poop Poke allows you to use any picture on your device and cover it in poo. You can then upload it to Facebook and Twitter, where it will join all the other crap that we have to look at every day. People in poor parts of the world also have to poo. Unfortunately, they have a difficult time of it because in order to have a poo, they have to rotate lots of pipes in a puzzle in order to put water in a bucket so that they can then take it to a shed and defecate happily in private. This little boy is really struggling. That meter on the right tells us just how close his turtle head is getting to his pants. Phew, there it goes. But he's not the only happy child around here. There's a group of them clearly underneath this poo, watching him jump joyously from platform to platform. Let's hope he doesn't miss one and those kids end up with feces on their faces. And finally, we have Toilet Dash. It's a game from Japan, which accurately represents what it's like for people in Japan when they need to go poo-poo. You have to run for the nearest toilet, collecting things to stop you pooing, like medical supplies and prescription drugs. But whatever you do, don't hit anything, because if you do, you'll have to walk along holding your poo in with your hand. That's how it works in Japan. And if the worst happens and you don't make it to the toilet on time, in Japan, someone shines a spotlight on you, and then your head falls off. It's tough in Japan.
It's good, it's not that good. It's a little bit simplistic, but it is stupidly addictive, and I think I'm going to mark it down in the same way that I'd mark down methadone.